Hi, and welcome to the Ultimate Martini. I'm joined by Brian Henderson, one of our top bartenders on board, and he's now going to show me the art of making the Ultimate Martini.
Correct. We're going to start off with a nice glass, nice and chilled. We're going to get some ice. I'm going to get some vermouth in there. Give it a little swish around in there. Get it stuck to some ice. We're going to drain that out. We're going to get some...
Why do you throw it out?
I don't want too much in there. Just enough to stick to the ice. Vodka in there. Shake her up nice. Strain her in. And we're gonna have a lemon twist on there. Get the zest right in there.
I can hear the ice
around the rim.
Beautiful.
Isn't that spectacular?
Oh.
And then it goes that.
May I taste it?
You may.
Mmm. That is truly spectacular. It's fresh, it's crisp. That little bit of zest gives it some zing. Although I'd like to ask you one thing. That seems like a very simple drink, but sometimes you get bad ones. Mm-hmm. What is it that makes it special?
The ice.
Really?
Really.
Keep it nice and cold.
Colder the better.
I've heard that there's a better martini than that, though.
There is a better one than that.
It involves a very, very special ingredient. What is that ingredient?
That is million-year-old glacial ice from Norway.
And you tell me that that would taste differently if it was made with million-year-old glacial ice from Norway.
I'm telling you, that would taste different if we used million-year-old glacial ice from Norway.
I want you to prove it to me. Ladies and gentlemen, follow me. Have the luck and good fortune to be on board a Solstice class ship enjoying drinking martinis during a cruise somewhere in the world at the Martini Bar on deck 4, then I can tell you, you can certainly find a great martini on the glaciers in Norway. I think this is the best martini ever. Thanks for watching. Now we've got to find our way back to the ship before it sails. Cheers!
Cheers!
We are now standing here freezing our, well, you can bleep it out, off. We're 4,500 feet up in the air, and he's loading up his ice box with the glacial ice, basically so that he can have a martini party with his friends.
Very hard, we're very cramped. There's space for three and there's four of us.
out the window. You can see the ice we're actually going to go to right out the window. Our cameraman Jonathan is now swinging around. He's actually sitting in my lap, which is quite enjoyable, funnily enough, Jonathan. You've been working out.